They say time is money. Well, I say that's only if that's all you're gonna make of your time. Hours and days like nickels and dimes. I wanna spend mine in a meaningful kind. Like holding my kids while they're still light enough to lift. And learn to forgive, not getting bitter at friends, but making amends instead of pretending it's better amended. I would like to proclaim that time is opportunity. A chance to live out our purposes before our focus gets distracted or our bodies get impacted by the passage of age. I'd like to soak in every page, breathe in every chapter, reading life's adventure and not just rush to the back of the book. Taking the whole song and not just the hook. When you're fishing, it's not about the catch, but the sun and the boat and the babbling brook. Thank you, God, for every single breath, each moment of life, by receiving your good, I'm accepting your gift. Without you, the essence of me doesn't exist. Time ticks, and we all talk about accomplishing this or conquering that. But let's not forget to sometimes take time to kick it and laugh, or pick up a friend who fell on their back. Because one day, we'll need them to be there for us when we get off track. Look, it always appears that we all lack enough. Hand to the clock to hold back the rush. So let's remember, while we hurry, if it is all so very, very important, then whatever we're after has to be worth it. Time may not be on my side, but I've got a friend on the inside that helps me to pass it with high-flying colors. Sisters and brothers, listen, whatever your vision for life is, it would be a crime to waste it, receiving only half what it has to offer. Full flavor is there for the tasting. All you have to do is reach out and take some time.